Going to do another one of these Carl Jung's word association tests or games. I'm going to link the original one in the description box because in that one I recapped what it's all about. And I don't unfortunately have time. I'm not going to be home alone for long enough, so I can't recap what it's all about. But basically, I'm going to say a word. For example, I'll say the word purple. And you'll say something that you think of when you hear the word purple. So you'll say eggplant, or you'll say monster. So we're going to play that kind of word. And I'm going to ask you 30 words this time. Last time I asked you 20, this time I'm going to ask you 30. And essentially, there is no direct interpretation for this test. It kind of is up to your interpretation. So when you hear the word, you say the first thing that comes to your mind, and I want you to write it down because it's fun to write it down and then look at what you wrote and then think, what made me say this when I heard this word? It's very, very fascinating. So yeah, we've done this before in the past. I think the original video, I'm going to revisit that in like probably a couple months time because I want to do the exact same words with you all and see if our answers are the same or different. I think that could be fun. Because based on like your mood at the time or what's going on in your life, your words will definitely be different. So this is going to be a lot of fun. So I'm going to be reading you 30 words. I'm not going to say one, this, two, this. I'm just going to be saying the word. For example, I'll say banana, sun, moon. And I'll give you time to record your answer and me. And then at the end, I think I'm going to share my answers with you. I'll be very revealing. Psychoanalyze me. And yeah, hopefully you'll share your answers with all of us because I love when you do that in the comment section. So, ready? So, relax. Make sure you're in a relaxing environment. You can get a pen and paper or you can pull up the comment section and simply write. You can number it or you can just simply write the words as I read them and we'll go over them after together, okay? Okay, ready? I'll just say first word so you know. Okay. First word, the first thing that comes to mind. Write it down. First word is tree. 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 Next word is water. Ocean. 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 pleasure. Star, star, star. Mountain, mountain, mountain. Finally, crown, crown, crown. Okay, those were the 30 words for this word association test. So, I'm going to read the word and then read the word that I picked to go with that word. Tree, I said growth. Water, I said life. Mirror, I said reflection. Journey, I said destination. Serpent, I said snake. Mask, I said hidden. Thunder, I said puzzle. Key, I said lock. Ocean, I said vast. Bridge, I said crossing. Castle, I said princess. Shadow, I said self. Hero, I said human. Dream, I said sleep. Lion, I said rough. Moon, I said peaceful. Sun, I said warmth. Dragon, I said me. Ring, I said happy. Tower, I said rescue. Forest, I said lush. Witch, I said sneaky. Treasure, I said tesoro. The Italian word just came into my mind. Maybe because I'm always saying that to you. Star, I said moon. Kind of a repeat of moon when I said peaceful, so that's interesting. Mountain, I said expansive. Cave, I said secrets. Flower, I said bloom. Sword, I said sharp. And crown, I said royal. So those were the 30 words. And yeah, according to Carl Jung, they're supposed to be able to like psychoanalyze you based on what you say about certain words. So for example, if you say mother and you say like pain or love or, you know, it would be easy to psychoanalyze you in that sense. So did you enjoy this? This is the second time we're doing this, but I on occasion have snuck some of these into my follow my instructions videos, particularly with the eyes closed because that's when I like to do more of these tests. So yeah. In my coccology video coming up, I read you a quote about why I love these tests. And basically, it was because, I'm just going to read you the quote again. You're going to be like, how many times am I going to hear this quote? If you watch that video, it's in the end of the video. But basically, my sister sent me this quote, and I think this goes hand in hand with this video, so I want to say it too. But it says, people who become obsessed with astrology, psychology, and personality types are the children who were never understood at home. They try to understand you with every detail because it would mean the world to them if someone would have done the same for them. It's a love language. I think that's sort of true. Not to say I was so misunderstood, but I mean, I felt like, you know, just being understood is definitely my love language for sure. So maybe that's why I love these tests with you. Maybe that's why I love coccology tests so much. Maybe that's why these, like, ways to psychoanalyze each other are just so, you know, so good. So yeah, with that being said, that was another Carl Jung word association test. If you like this, please let me know. I would really appreciate it. I'm so curious to know what you like. And, you know, if you enjoy this kind of content, that way I can make more. So definitely give this a thumbs up. And, you know, please, it really helps my channel grow. I think your interaction with my videos, so based on like how long you're watching and if you're interacting, commenting, things like that, it really helps. So I feel like I've been going through a little bit of a phase with Mercury in retrograde. It's currently in retrograde. And I don't know, my channel always suffers during that. Maybe it's a self-fulfilling prophecy because I'm always saying it, but yeah. I just hate that so much. So, oh my goodness. I know I said I didn't have much time, but it seems like no one has walked in the door yet, so I kind of want to ramble with you all just a little bit. I miss doing a rambling video. I kind of want to ramble with you all. I think I've had some suggestions from you all. Of course, I always ask for your suggestions, so check out the community tab, but I think someone suggested like sharing my favorite like movies or TV shows or something like that. So maybe I want to do like a fall themed video where I kind of go over like my favorite things for the season. Maybe if you're interested in something like that, let me know, because sometimes the videos where I love doing the role plays and the green screen, it's like so rewarding.